across the decades, mostly in the 20th century, but now we're going to rewind a little bit more to something a bit more serious, namely the most terrible crisis that our nation has ever faced, the Civil War. Now, in 1862, the war had already started, and what some had thought would be a very short war was promising to be a very long and painful conflict. A composer in Massachusetts by the name of George Root wrote a song to try to lift the spirits of the Union. And in this, he was quite successful. In fact, the song that he wrote was so enormously popular that at one point they had more than a dozen printing presses churning out the sheet music for this song, and they still couldn't keep up with the voracious demand for this song. What's more, the Confederates, realizing how popular and how inspiring this song was, and not to be outdone by the Yankees, took the same music and wrote their own Confederate words. We're going to sing the Union version.
Yes, we'll rally round the flag, boys, rally once again, shouting the battle cry, freedom. We will rally from the hillside, gather from the plain, shouting the battle cry, freedom. The Union forever, hurrah, boys, hurrah. Now make the traitor up with the star. We'll be rally round the flag, boys, rally once again, shouting the battle cry, freedom.
Shouting the battle cry of freedom.